Well, stunning space discovery revealed by NASA today.
Seven Earth-sized planets are orbiting a star light years away. KPIX 5's John Ramos tells us what makes these planets so captivating.
At its press conference today, NASA rocked a lot of people's worlds. Using the Spitzer Space Telescope, astronomers have identified seven Earth-sized planets orbiting a star known as TRAPPIST-1. And at least three of the planets have conditions that would allow liquid water to exist.
The discovery gives us a hint that finding a second Earth is not just a matter of if, but when.
TRAPPIST-1 is considered a red dwarf star, 1/12 the size of the Sun and much cooler. And Dr. Paul Callas of UC Berkeley says the planets stay so close to it that completing their orbits takes from 22 days to just 24 hours.
For the innermost planet, by the time you wake up tomorrow, it's already gone around its star and finished its year.
And at a distance of only 39 light years from Earth, the TRAPPIST system is considered in our solar system's backyard. That's good news to the scientists at Cal's SETI Research Center. Their Breakthrough Listen project is using radio telescopes to search for transmissions from other intelligent life forms.
So are there other beings like us that think about the universe in the way that we do, that have a technological capacity like we do, perhaps around other stars, perhaps around TRAPPIST-1?
The biggest question for astronomers has always been, are we alone? But the discovery of water-capable planets so close to us leaves open the possibility that our galaxy could be teeming with Earths supporting some kind of life.
We don't know what that likelihood is. But of course, the discovery of life beyond the Earth would be, I think, the most monumental discovery in the history of science.
At UC Berkeley, John Ramos, KPIX 5.